can I trust you? When I'm forced to let you go, that's what's spreading thin on us too. Hate to see you lose control.
Good afternoon, Pirates, and welcome to your daily announcements for Monday, December 5th. I'm Sammy Gabriel, and as weather begins to turn cold, this quick reminder from Mr. Krutz, jackets and coats are not permitted in the building. Please make sure they are in your locker before you start the day. Now let's see what's going on today's announcements. Seniors, if still need of cap and gowns, Jocelyn's will be here Friday, December 9th during all lunch periods. If you prefer to order online, please visit Jostens.com or call 1-800-JOSTENS. The direct link can be found on Maryville High School website. Attention, students and staff, the Yes Interact Club will be collecting donations from Lincoln Health Factor residents. There are 80 residents and they will provide each with a holiday bag that includes socks. If you would like to donate, please have donations in Friday, 9th, 5th. You may give this to Ms. Jordan or Ms. Maldonado in the guidance office. Hopefully everyone can lend a helping hand. Freshmen, next class meeting will be tomorrow, December 9th, from 2:20 to 3 p.m. in 9C109. Freshmen are welcome to attend. T-shirt sales, our class of 23, are almost complete. Sales run through next Thursday, December 15th. You can purchase your shirts through are treasured before school, after school, during your lunch period. Short sleeves are $12, long sleeves are $13. Hoodies can also be purchased for $30. Make sure to order yours today. The Educator Rising Club will meet Wednesday, December 7th from 2:20 to 3 p.m. in 9C109. Students, if you're thinking about going into the field of education, please come in for this meeting. The mock trial team is meeting today in room 108, directly after school. If you have any questions, make sure to see Ms. Skurdick. Congratulations to our Thespian MHS Thespian Troop who completed in the original competition this weekend against five other schools and took second place in the play competition and earning three of the six individual awards. Big congratulations to Terry Thompson and winning Best Lead Performer, Carlton Clay for winning Best Supporting Performer. The Best Play also won Best Technical. Once again, congratulations to Mr. Mackey and our Pirate Thespian Troop. Now before we go to lunch, let's see what Miles and Diamond cooked up for a 2-minute warning.
Cadence, and what's your favorite hairstyle?
My favorite hairstyle probably a long middle part bust down, period.
How many inches are we talking about?
30.
Okay, I'm here with
Anissa Newman.
Okay, and what's your favorite hairstyle?
Soft locks.
I'm here with
Nyla.
And what's your favorite hairstyle?
My favorite hairstyle, I'm sorry, is on myself. On me.
Yeah,
my favorite hairstyle is, you know, a nice little wig, bone straight, middle part.
Remember, PNN cameras are always lurking out. Keep an eye out during period lunch. Speaking of lunch today, cafeteria is serving chicken tenders, pepperoni calzone, and Bosco sticks. That'll wrap up today's announcement. Signing off for PNN, I'm Sammy Gabriel. Have a good week, MHS.
And I cannot trust you. And I'm forced to let you go. That's what's spreading thin on us too. Hate to see you lose control.